For as long as I can remember, it has been a dream of mine to go to New York and skate. I don't know why, I think there's just a culture there that I've always wanted to check out that doesn't really exist in the UK, especially with skateboarding. And I've always wanted to go and film everything and make a little video, filming the locals, the local skaters, and just the city in general. So me and my friend Ryan, we just thought, we're 24 now, if there's ever a time to do it, it's now. And we booked our flight and accommodation for 2.5 weeks. So yeah, here is the footage that I got from the trip. Oh, and I want to say thank you to everyone I met out there. This has been a dream of mine for as long as I can remember. You literally helped make the trip, so you know who you are.
I got it, bro.
And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not apply.
New York, baby.
And the sign said, long-haired freaky people.
Oh, where are we, right?
And the signs said, long-haired freaky people need not apply.
Everybody
safe. And the signs said, long-haired freaky people need not apply.
Almost had it, man. One more. Nice one, man. Good. You got some?
What's in the profile?
What is it? What's it called?
The Broadway Bomb.
Whoa.
It's like 1,000, well, back in the day, 1,000 skateboarders going down Broadway. Maybe not 500.
Man, I'm going to have my American wife and probably a green card by then, so.
Okay. Nice to meet you, man. Thank you.
All right, guys.
So, tell your friends.
Yeah, man.
Whoa.
That's cool, isn't it?
The shoes are destroyed. Fresh pair.
Chick-fil-A! Chick-fil-A!
Huh?
I'm gonna miss them, right? I love those shoes.
£10 each.
Good morning, New York!
Here.
I'm just trying to just.
It's your ex.
$12 and then...
12? Wow. That's a lot, but I'm gonna have to. Oh, this is gonna be really difficult to explain. If I put it in a machine...
It's only managed.
Yeah, but Will, can I choose to have the door locked till tomorrow? Can you do it for me, please? Yeah. Legs are gone. There's no beer in my hand.